ours, but we are unable to use it. Yes, this is the real scenario of Odisha's coal crisis. Odisha, possessing a lion's share of country's coal, is unable to have its own portion according to demand. This is because the state has been supplying over 65% of its production to power plants based in other states, falling prey to the cracks in national policy, which ultimately led to Odisha government being deprived of its slice of cake. The coal provides scarcity stays acute in the state as Odisha-based power plants require 16,000 megawatt power, which is produced from 90 to 95 million tons of coal per annum, which is 60% of Odisha's coal production for cost-effective sustainable industry operations. Hence, with no option left, the Utkal Chamber of Commerce and Industry Limited requested the Chief Minister and Government of Odisha to intervene in the matter and communicate with Union Ministry of Coal. Bureau News, Bhubaneswar.